and I called it destination riding. So we'd always have a park or a restaurant or some kind of activity at the end of the ride. I just didn't want to lay around the house and play video games. So I set a goal with the kids to ride 100 miles. If we hit 200 miles, I'll take you to the water park. We hit the 300 mile mark, and I'd say about 2.5 months into the ride. We just had so much fun.